saw it to the left of McLean. 1:41 on the penalty to Nedvick. Ryan Walter back for Merzen. There's he and Millenby again, mixing it up. Merzen knocks Millenby's helmet off, and the fight's on.
Dana Merzen is very, very strong, as is Millenby. You see Millenby trying to throw a left, and conditioning is a big factor in these fights. Although they may not last a long time, oh boy, they can tire you out.
Well, Millenby got the right loose and delivered a KO punch. Scott Millenby trying to fire up his teammates as they trail by two.
Well, we could have predicted this one, I suppose. Millenby and Merzen ending up in the corner. And this is where it all started. The helmet comes off, and the challenge is on.
Took a while before any punches were thrown. Millenby already.